Don't even want to come in here. It's the closest thing to the shrine. Oh, it is. Is it possible for me to get out of here? I gotta remember when I unlock the photo mode, I gotta come back and I gotta... It's a claymore, I'll just mark it. There's a weapon right there. Oh, there's a little glimmer of hope. There we go. I have to finesse it somehow. There was an opening on one and really high. Where the hell that fairy at? She over this way. Looks like we're doing some climbing. This way, this is where the fairy is. Charge me. Don't kill the animals. It's food now. So, good timing. Want to hear something interesting? Skyrim said to contain relics from Age of Legends. Can you imagine how much we learned just from those relics? If I find one, then kaboing, I'll shoot it straight up in the rank of leader. Yeah, I'll keep that in mind. This is gonna be cold. Unfreezable. Did I not hit this one? I did not. So we gotta mark that. The Sky Tower. Damn, we ain't got no more pans. Well, it's bright. We'll still be able to make it to it. And there's the ferry right up there. Which must mean there's a stable around. Oh, they got a damn thunder dragon. Away with you, I won't do anything with monsters. The blessing. Okay. Get a horn player. Where's the stable at? Where's the stable? Wow, this dragon making me nervous. It's a good shoot. It's good to shoot a dragon because they drop a piece of it. It's worth a lot, at least that. That's how I was in Breath of the Wild. Yeah, in this game, they're bosses. I tried fighting a thunder one in the Colosseum ruins, and yeah, it attacked me. So that's not a good idea, at least not right now. This one, and this will give me the survey of the island of the land. East Herber Sky, East Hebra. Because of this reason right here, why I keep a bunch of these on me. fast travel point. Now you're from the survey the land. Time with the tundra, archipelago. Where the hell? Where was that other one? Seen another one. This one, there was another one somewhere. Oh, there it is. I don't think I'm gonna make it to it. At least the dragon's not attacking me. That's the important thing. This purple one. Oh, yeah. You notice my fire signal? The fire is about someone did. See, I got spotted by some monsters. I don't even talk about that dragon that's up there. Oh no, that's a little normal pest. Huh. A swarm, there wasn't much I could do but set a fire signal and wait for help to arrive. I doubt you can reach up there. Mm. I'll try to hang tight and wait for help. There you go, monster's gone. Mm. You only have wings. How'd you fight monsters that high? Who cares?
Ah.
50 rupees.
Oh.
Did he take the fire? Lord. I need flint. straightforward. Tremor, appreciate the light. We gotta climb. I thought it was like a set of steps up there or something. Checkpoint. Boom. The fucked up thing is, yeah, we gotta head right back to the cold section. We gotta head right back to where the ferry was. Gotta go right back. I honestly don't know what the hell I just did. Oh. It's a skydiving challenge. I messed that up entirely. skydiving challenge. I messed it up. Oh, wow. Okay, let's... It told me to jump and I ended up like just falling off. Well, I gotta give them credit though. They did a good job with this game. The last time I played a Zelda game was Four Swords Adventure on the GameCube/Game Boy Advance. Swords was fun. Yeah, it was. And the thing is, I had friends to play with, so it made it all the better. Like, I think all three of us ended up having the game, and we ended up connecting into the GameCube. That was a fun experience. Let's try this again. Because I messed that up entirely. My favorite was Breath of the Wild and then Twilight Princess. Twilight Princess was good. I like Twilight Princess. Oh, that was to make a shrine up here. We should really play Breath of the Wild before this one. Yeah, like, I didn't think to get Breath of the Wild before this for whatever reason. But it makes me want to go back and check it out. It does make me want to go back and play Breath of the Wild. I feel like I'm missing out on some story here. The Tawny Shrine. I definitely play this game, but I think the Switch hardware needs a refresh. Hey, you can actually play this on an emulator if you care. Oh, shit. Because from what people are saying, the emulator version runs better anyway, which is crazy to think that somebody can. Ooh, hold on. The shrine purifies ancient evil. Oh, this is a boss fight. Yeah, I think they got like a Switch emulator. Either the Ryujinx one or the Yuzu. They got one called Yuzu and they got one called Ryujinx. Attack with a bow. Oh, it's a bow fight. What the hell? Wow. Bought a different controller because those little ones are just too small for my hands. Is that what you mean? Oh no, I was talking about like an actual, like for example, if you have like a gaming desktop or a gaming laptop, they have an emulator version of the Nintendo. Oh shit, hold up. They have an emulator version of the Nintendo Switch. They got like emulators, like. That's what I mean. I would just invest in a game computer. Yeah. Shoot, that's what I did. Shoot. I mean, I think consoles still have their place technically. Like, I think. You know, consoles still have their place. You know, like, they're not completely obsolete. I think consoles are more so like time capsules. Like, that's the way you have to look at them. They're time capsules. It's about 10,000 for a good one. Nah. Shoot, they got good ones for like 800. The main, like, if you look for one that has, because the main thing that's going to increase the price of a gaming laptop, the main thing is the size of it and the graphics card. That's the two main things. Find one that's around like, I would say find one that's maybe like a 15 inch or a 16 inch and has a that has an Nvidia 350 Ti in it, then you probably won't break the bank too much. You know, like just Google like gaming laptop or gaming desktop, Nvidia 350 Ti RTX, then you'll probably find a good one. I don't even want that Zoni. I just have a Switch, my phone, laptops, and some pads. What's the graphics card in your laptop? I don't know if you know, but like, what's the graphics card in your laptop? Turn on my phone. Like I said, I've only played with my laptop maybe 5 times. I don't use it much because I'm too lazy. Oh, I mean, if you download some emulators, hell, you'd probably be able to, you know what I'm saying? Like, you'd probably be able to, I use my Switch. What the hell is this thing? Greetings, welcome. Ceremony, no challengers to visit the site in a long time. A witness your dive, you seem to be prepared. Dive ceremony, could it be that you do not know about the dive ceremony? Apologies. The dive ceremony is a trial that tests your courage. It is a rite by which Zoni youth come of age. Its starting position is in the sky, island far above here. The challenger leaps from there, they must pass through all the rings in a set amount of time. I wish you luck in formally overcoming a trial. Those who succeed receive a special outfit. Seconds or less. It's really cool. I'm excited to play this. You got this. Oh yeah, I got it. That one was simple enough. The marketing maturity, you've earned this. A glide shirt. Oh, this is for the glide outfit. Oh, okay. It helps you be mobile. You may be able to beat the current record. Beat the current record of 20 seconds. Okay, let's try it. Oh, I messed up. Yeah. I messed up. seconds or less, I can do it. Seconds. Astonishing new record. My records indicate that you're faster and braver than any previous challenger. I award this to you in your honor. You have earned it. Oh, a large zone. So your name is Link. I registered record holder. Would you attempt the ceremony one more again? Nah. Ain't no need. Yeah, I got everything I needed from there. Ooh, but we do need to check this out. Speaking of Zonai charges. Hopefully this one gives me more cooking pots. Portable pot. There we go. Oh, that was an accident. I gave my computer away because I stopped using it, even with a good computer. I hate to be at my computer for hours. I would spend hours playing games.